I'm going to turn the load off again. And now we'll put the load back on. I think I'll be taking the Mawdsley Dynamo to Kingsfold. It's in 2 weeks' time, so I wanted to get this all tested out and proven today. I've got some more bulbs coming, so we should be able to get it on full load. Right, I'm going to turn the fuel off and stop the engine now. Any second now, we should get some nice loud bangs, so mind your ears. Very unusual. Normally spits back through the carb quite violently, but not today then. Well, there you go. It's a 1934 Villiers WX11. I believe it's a model WBH, which is a 2.5 horsepower. Very powerful little engine. We've got about 20 amps load on that, I think it was. I can take it up 5 amps more, which should just get it firing almost all the time. I might have to tweak the mixture needle. Once we get it right, it should sound really sweet. Anyway, so look out for this one at Kingsfold. I think this is a display I'll be taking the Manco and the Ideal as well. Thanks for watching.